Fourth generation of the Audi A8 has been updated with the new looks and even more advanced technology. For the first time ever on the A8, the S-Line trim is available as well for those who want more sporty appearance on this active luxury sedan. The look is even more defined with the additional black appearance package. New A8 is available to order in 11 colors, among them new metallic finishes such as this Manhattan gray that you see in the video. Also new to the A8 are 5 matte finishes: Daytona Grey, Florid Silver, District Green, Terra Grey and Glacier White. In the Audi exclusive program, the car is painted in the customer's chosen color. Of course, you would pay extra for that. Speaking about the wheels, they go from 18 up to 21 inch and they include 6 new designs from Audi and Audi Sport. The body of the new A8 is made up of 58% aluminium parts and drivers can expect precise handling and excellent comfort. Speaking about the comfort, this cabin is awesome place to just relax and enjoy the luxurious elements and quality materials. In front of the driver there's a digital cockpit and in the middle we see a familiar layout with dual screens, bigger one being the 10.1 inch and smaller one the 8.6 inch. Of course, displays are available on the rear seats as well, and they also measure 10.1 inch. The highlight of the updated A8 is the predictive active suspension. It can load or unload each wheel with additional power individually via an electric motor and thereby actively regulate the position of the chassis in any driving situation. Tell me in the comments how do you like this updated A8 and subscribe for more videos.